picking up major readings coming from your area. I think that one of those giant aliens are coming.
So Zinyak's pissed about Matt.
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So I just slam the floor?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
Let me guess, hidden clusters, right?
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down a warden's shield. Looks like it works. Sending you back now.
Grade 1, complete! Wave 2, Burning Man!
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kinsey, shut the fuck up. It's him.
I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
No, it's him. I'm surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shandi and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandi looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Hey, where the fuck are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Doesn't matter. I'm coming, Johnny. That went well. To show off. After that, I could use a massage. Kinsey, help! The door won't open!
I don't understand.
Oh, is something the matter?
Go fuck yourself.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John. It wasn't your fault. We left him to die. He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me. I'm coming, Johnny! Fuck. Kinsey, where's Shandi?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
She better not be hurt.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
What's he doing to me, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? This is gonna suck. Holy crap. Don't want to do that again. Shandi, no one feels that way.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Wrong, Shandi. Nobody does. Shandi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me!
Boss, are you there?
Kinsey, shit's getting weird in here.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
I'm still working that out myself, but I think I recognize this place. Can you help me find Shandi?
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Stand by, Kinsey.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Back the fuck up, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's...
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
Ah!
Thanks for the help.
On time, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
People change, Kinsey. Look closer.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Come on, Shandi. Let's get you out of here.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
No way to fight a lady. An army of veteran children?
Veteran child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Remind me to smack you when I'm back on board.
Let's go.
here? Everyone I shoot spawns two.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking in a weapon that will remove each one's code. There, the new gun is in.
If this works, no smack when I get back. If I never see him again, it'll be too soon. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No,
this isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandi, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here. Boss, I could really use some help getting Zinyak back for sticking me in that personal fucking hell of a mind prison. I'll tell you what to do, you go piss in Zinyak's plans. Got it?
Fair enough.
I don't want to talk about what happened in my simulation, so don't ask. At least on the ship, I can get a little peace and quiet from my other half.
Been a hell of a ride, hasn't it?
That is an understatement.
You've changed so much.
We both have.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey, whatever happened with that guy you won your dating show?
Puerto Rican Thunder God? He was sweet and all, but performance didn't live up to the name.
Look, I gotta tell you something. It always drove me crazy that you had exes in every city and were willing to go on a dating show, but not once did you ever give me a shot.
You never asked for one.
I'm asking now.
Then let's make up for lost time. Glad you didn't find it awkward, but not really in the mood right now.
Boss, I need your help.
Shandi, everything okay?
Kinsey told me she saw a veteran child inside your simulation. I didn't think it still bothered me, but I'm actually worried about this.
Wait, you're worried about veteran child?
I don't want him coming to try to kill me again. Again. Fuck. You know what I mean. Can we just go kill him, please?
The moment I walked into that underground shithole the crew was setting up in, I knew it all had potential. So the Saints have been out of the game a while. So what? We had the boss and we had Johnny Gat. What more did we need? I knew I was a little rough around the edges, but I was willing to learn. Then the boss goes and throws me the Sons of Sandi. Now that was a drag.
Veteran Child's getting ready to give a DJ concert in the park. The last thing I want is him setting up shop and coming after me again. Which is why...
Hey! Chill. This'll just take a sec. Which is why we need to score something to boost us up for killing that douchebag. There's deals going down around the city. We crash in, wipe out any resistance, and party with whatever they got. Trust me, this alien shit should give us an edge.
All right. We'll do the drug thing first, then deal with Veteran Child.
Hold on. Why are we listening to this burnout? Veteran Child is out there, and you're gonna help her score drugs.
Hey, I'm just trying to give us an edge. What's wrong with that?
Okay, everybody chill the fuck out. We can do young Shandi's drug thing first. Veteran Child's not going anywhere.
Thank you.
If you even think about calling me old Shandi, I am gonna shoot you.
This is the place.
All right, let's clear these guards out.
Fine, whatever.
The dealer ducked around the corner.
I swear, if we get killed before we even get to Veteran Child, I'm gonna be pissed.
What do you know about this stuff?
Some alien-created drug. Supposed to enhance your abilities on top of giving you a really wicked buzz.
Right, just like you thought Loa Dust was gonna make you clairvoyant and invincible.
I never did test that invincible part.
Dealer. Well, let's give it a shot.
That's interesting.
Oh, God. What's interesting?
This doesn't look like the right stuff.
Yeah, this stuff doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff.
Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said.
Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me, this wasn't what we're after.
We'll give this thing one more shot. Then we're helping older Shandi.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product.
Then why'd we hit that last one at all?
What's wrong with wanting more?
I hate myself.
You're wound up way too tight.
I am just trying to get our ex out of our lives for good. I thought that you'd at least appreciate that.
I'm all for being serious about dealing with problems, but that doesn't mean giving up on having a little fun in the process.
Well, not everyone can be like you.
But you are me. Don't you see? We're the same.
Not anymore. We've got nothing left in common.
That hurts.
Doesn't look like they're happy to see me. After that, I could use a massage.
Burning! Burning!
Thank you. have to do this?
Girl, we've been shot, lit on fire, hit by cars, and now kidnapped by aliens. One of these days, we're not gonna get back up. And when that day comes, if we haven't gotten high on alien narcotics, we have not lived a life we can be proud of.
Fine, I'll pass this shit.
Now this looks like what we're after.
Am I the only one not feeling anything?
Nope. Maybe it takes a minute to kick in.
I knew this was a bust. Come on, you promised to go after Veteran Child now. You're right, Shandi. Let's find your killer ex.
I don't get it.
My powers feel limitless. Whoa.
Oh man, this stuff is killer.
What the hell was that? Whoa, what happened? I don't know. I just feel powerful. How long has it been since you got high?
No, she's right. I feel it too. It's like every muscle in me is gonna burst. Holy crap, we have superpowers.
I know, right?
I told you I knew what I was doing.
Are you two getting along?
Well, she's finally mellowing out.
Well, you finally had a good idea.
I'll bet I'm faster than you.
There's no way that's possible.
Yeah? Then come on, let's see what you got.
Wait, didn't you want to go after... Oh, you're on. There's no way you're outrunning me.
Then catch me. Face it, I'm faster than you.
Let me show you how it's... Quit playing around.
I won.
No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time. Shandi's.
Fine, I'll fight you for it.
Bring it on.
Ooh, that hurt.
Yeah, remind me not to do that again. Well, if you both are done playing around, we should probably go after Veteran Shot.
Oh, good point.
Sorry, you're right, boss. It's okay. Let's get moving, though.
I still totally won.
Shut up!
Shh!
Looks like we have some special guests trying to crash our phone. Let's get this party started!
Good girls kick. Ah, fuck. He's got a shield or something. Deal with the crowd first. We'll pry his ass out of their way. Since when exactly has Veteran Child been the voice of the furry generation?
Since, like, never. Why?
Why? What why? Look around! We're surrounded by furries!
Yeah. Ew.
Hold on, are you tripping?
Total lightweights.
This is just a bunch of college students, boss. There isn't a fuzzy purple ass in sight. Wait, really?
Feel that beat and step up the action!
That's what you get for hiring club kids as cannon fodder, Veteran Child.
Oh, don't worry. The crowd was just to soften you up.
What the fuck?
I always told you, Sean. So much more of needle length.
Quit confusing love and loathe, you pervert. We gotta find a way through that shield.
Kind of preoccupied with these assholes, Shandi. Why don't you figure it out? Trying to not get killed here, but I'll see what I can do. Check the nail.
What are you going to understand? I can't be stopped. Might as well just lay down and all up.
Are getting tougher with each kill. Yeah, but the shield is weakening at the same time.
How'd you figure that out?
I've gotten better with tech. Even picked up a few tricks from Kinsey.
Damn, I thought I was good with a computer, but that's impressive.
I am new, remember?
That's right. Then go me. You're right, it's working. The shield's getting weaker as his copies get more powerful.
Hold on. Look at the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing it in the first place.
Come on, Shandi. Let's take them down.
You read my mind.
I'll take out these guys. You two do that. Fuck me. They all have shields now. Good fight.
What have you done?
It's over, Veteran Child. I'm shutting you down.
Damn it!
Get off of me!
Who lives and who dies?
Fuck that.
Holy shit.
Now that was awesome.
Told you we were the same.
So we're good now, yeah?
Yeah. We're cool.
Totally cool.
I'll show you. I gotta get my radio. Secret.